Stay tuned after the weather to hear more about the 25-mile arthritic leg race accident. Now for the weather.
As you can see on the map behind me, there are 5 pretty dangerous tornadoes in all of the U.S., even with our beloved Carol.
I'm at the tornado site to tell about this tornado. Tornadoes only make up 1% of all thunderstorms, but that does mean in about 100 thunderstorms, you have one destructive tornado. The definition for a tornado is a small spinning column of air that has high wind speeds, average 120 kilometers per hour to 180 kilometers per hour, but they can get up to 500 kilometers per hour, and a low central pressure that touches the ground. A tornado starts as a funnel cloud that pokes through the bottom of a cumulus cloud and hangs in the air. The funnel cloud becomes a tornado when it makes contact with Earth's surface. 75% of all the world's tornadoes happen right here in our wonderful U.S. of A. Most come at spring and early summer when cold, dry air from Canada meets warm, moist air from the tropics. The average size of a tornado's path of destruction is 8 kilometers long with 10 to 60 meters wide. But don't worry, they usually only last a few minutes.
Now, here off the Gulf of Mexico, a fairly large hurricane is coming in. So, Mexicans, take off your sombreros and start praying. And New Orleans, go to a town that is smart enough to be above sea level by hurricane areas. Now to Carol.
Wait, was I on live? Was I on TV? Oh, I'm starting now. I'm here in Mexico, where all the Mexicans are screaming and hollering to tell you about hurricanes. In other words, it is a severe storm that develops over tropical oceans and whose winds, strong winds of more than 120 kilometers per hour, spiral towards the intensely low-pressure storm center. Hurricanes are the most powerful storm on Earth, and this is the most powerful hurricane ever recorded, with winds reaching infinity kilometers per hour with the force of throwing Bahamas into Minnesota. Heck, it could throw the U.S. onto Mars. Hurricanes that form over the Pacific are called typhoons, and hurricanes that form over the Indian Oceans are called cyclones. The hurricane size, before this one, is 160 to 1,500 kilometers in diameter, and they can travel thousands of kilometers. A hurricane starts as a group of thunderstorms moving over tropical ocean waters. Winds traveling two different directions meet and cause the storm to spin. Because of the Coriolis effect, the storms turn counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere, and they turn clockwise in the southern hemisphere. Hurricanes get its energy from condensation of water vapor. Once formed, the hurricane is fueled through contact with the warm ocean water. Moisture is added to the warm air by evaporation from the ocean. As warm, moisture rises, the water vapor condenses and releases large amount of energy. A hurricane dies when it hits land or cold water. Hello, and I am at the flash flood spot. As you can see behind this bulletproof wall, there are many people without homes or heads. The people are very frantic, suits hard, and organized cleanup crews because the flood was unexpected. To be safe for a flash flood, do not act like the idiots in the background. Find a high place and wait out the flood, and stay out of flood waters like someone with common sense.
Thunderstorms can be very loud and powerful, but are usually brief. Heavy storms that consist of rain, strong winds, lightning, and thunder. They occur on cold fronts often, but they can form anywhere. 2 conditions needed to produce a thunderstorm. 1. Warm, moist air near Earth's surface and an unstable atmosphere. The surrounding air is colder than the rising air mass. When rising warm air meets dew point, the water vapor in the air condenses and forms cumulus clouds. If atmosphere is extremely unstable, the warm air will continue to rise, which makes a dark cumulonimbus cloud. These clouds can get to 15 kilometers high. Thunderstorms produce a lot of electricity. Lightning is an electric discharge that takes place between 3 oppositely charged surfaces. Possible places are between a cloud and ground, between a cloud and a higher or lower area in the cloud. When lightning strikes, energy is released, 112 watts of energy. This energy is transferred to the air and causes the air to expand rapidly and send out sound waves. Thunder is the sound that is made. Severe thunderstorms can produce one of more of the following conditions. High winds, hail, flash flood, and tornadoes. Hail damages crops, smashes cars, and breaks windows. Flash floods cause millions of dollars of property damage annually. Tornado safety is to watch for weather warnings, find shelter underground. If outside, lay down in a large open field or deep ditch. Hurricane safety is to watch for warnings, evacuate if needed, cover windows with plywood, and stay inside during storms.
It's time to face your final destiny. It's Christmas at Ground Zero. There's panic in the crowd. We can dodge debris while we trim the tree underneath a mushroom cloud. Or Jack Frost on your windowsill. But if someone's climbing down your chimney, you better load your gun and shoot to kill. Oh, it's Christmas at Ground Zero, and if the radiation level's okay, I'll go out with you and see all the new mutations on New Year's Day.